now crossing the beautiful Merrimack River over Loudon Road.